What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi gang for being in here, being involved and being active. Tonight we're gonna check out one of the videos that my patrons have requested. Shout out to Sally Kenneth, thank you very much for your request for this month. We're gonna check out Chris Rupp and his crew, 7th Avenue, performing Ashes by Celine Dion. Right, this was featured in the Deadpool Part 2 movie franchise, which is one of the best movie franchises out there. Love Deadpool, so good. All right, so this is 7th Avenue featuring Emily McVicker. Let's check this out, guys. If you love a cappella as much as I do and you love talking about it, my channel is the best place to be. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to see more from me. If you want to support me financially, you can hit me up on PayPal, or you can request specific videos for me to check out, or you can join me on Patreon. So many tiers for you to join. The lowest tier grants you majority of the access anyway, so shout out to you. Be sure to check out the link in the description box to decide which tier you'd like to join. Shout out to you guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. But stay tuned. Let me know what you think at the end of the video. Let's go. Nice quote at the beginning. Woo.
What's left to say? These prayers ain't working anymore.
Oh, so this time they actually had a dancer without the Deadpool uniform, because we already checked out the original performance by Celine Dion with Deadpool performing in the background. Yeah, that was a weird one, but that was fun. So yeah, they actually got a ballet to dance to this. That's nice.
Anymore, every word shot down in flames. What's left to do with these broken pieces on the floor? Losing my voice, calling on you.
Love that.
I've been shaking, I've been bending backwards till I'm broke.
Nice harmony.
Watching all these dreams go up in smoke. Let beauty come out of ashes. Let beauty come out of ashes. And when I pray to God, all I ask is, can beauty come out of ashes?
Could you use these tears to put out the fire in my soul? I need you here. Whoa. Cause I've been shaking, I've been bending backwards till I'm broke. Watching all these dreams go up in smoke. Let beauty come out of ashes.
That's beautiful. I love how they were wearing black at the beginning with the ashes, and then after all of that they had white costumes on. I love the lady's voice, man, and I think Chris was doing the bass. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Chris was the one doing the bass. I love the lady's voice, man. Her vocals go down deep. She's very comfortable in the lower registers. Let me bring it back to that. Let me see if I can find it.
Watching all these dreams go up in smoke.
Both of them, actually. Yeah, her vocals go deep as well. Both ladies, like, they have really comfort. They are really comfortable going down the registers. I enjoy that. I usually enjoy that. It's to me, it's kind of like when guys go really high. It's like, whoa, you know, it's opposite world in the vocal abilities.
Let beauty come out of
I love the baritone. Let beauty come out of ashes. That's nice, man. Ah, love me a good baritone. It's beautiful, a really simply made video, right? Beautiful harmonies, well arranged. Love the little percussion that was put in the background with the claps and the foot stomps. That was good. Pretty much, yeah, they did really well. It's not too complicated, but to create an a cappella out of that must take a lot of concentration, a lot of focus, and they did really well to find the right voices for it and a dancer as well. Let me know what you guys think. This was really nice. Beautiful song, man. Shout out to Chris Rupp and shout out to the gang, man. I'd love to see more from 7th Avenue. Stay tuned. Let me know what you guys think. I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Stay tuned. We're out. Peace.